Hey gamers, welcome back to Cast Means Infinity, and today we are back with another top Android and iOS games video. Gaming industry is getting bigger and better every day, and as a gamer, I keep looking for exciting games on store with alluring graphic, interesting gameplay and exciting storyline. Although Play Store and App Store is filled with millions of games with thousands coming in every month, but sometimes it can be quite difficult to select what game we should play next. So today I'm gonna tell you top 10 best mobile games that you can enjoy playing without giving much thought while downloading it. So before we end for today's list, if you like any game, then give a like and smash that subscribe button and change its color from red to white. So now, without wasting any time, let's get started. Starting off with number 1, we have Boris and the Dark Survival. This is a paid game, so you'll have to pay some bucks to play the game. In the game, you play as a Boris the Wolf cartoon companion of Pendy as you hunt throughout the abandoned cartoon studio for the supplies. But there, you are not alone. The monstrous demons stalk you at every turn. Talking about the gameplay, you have to take the service elevator down to find out secrets, collect supplies and find audio logs within the different level of studios. And from the visual perspective, graphic quality of the game is superb and controls is easy. Moving along to number 2, we have Beholder 2 Lite. It has the size of 1.2 GB. This is a unique adventure game that offers you a disturbing depiction of life in a totalitarian state. Game puts you in a role of Carl, a newly appointed department officer by the state to spy on its tenants by the way of listening in on conversation, searching their belongings and otherwise invading their privacy. Game offers you exciting storyline with multiple endings, so choose your decision wisely because your decision will affect the storyline, and it's available on both Play Store and App Store. Number 3, we have Subdivision Infinity. It's an immersive and pulse-pounding sci-fi space shooting game with stunning graphic and tight spaceship gameplay. Ready to hunt down and destroy enemy spacecraft, curse capital ships and mine asteroid for rare minerals. Game features over 50 missions in the main storyline, 6 unique locations each with a different feel and atmosphere. Beyond the story main mission, you have an array of optional goals to keep you busy in cursing, space exploration and bounty hunting. You can also enhance and upgrade your ship with a diverse selection of weapons ready to be unlocked. First location is free to play, another can be purchased in app. Next game, we have X-Survive. This is an open world sandbox game where you decide what you want to do. Here you can explore huge open world and build everything from the simple house to the biggest mansion in the world. Game challenges you to control a character that trying to survive in a secluded area. To survive, you need to collect elements to build structure, big caves and create defense mechanics to protect yourself from the ever present danger that are lurking around the island all the time. You can also ride different vehicles to move faster from one end to another end. Controls of the game is easy to manage. Click on the right side to move your character and on the left, click on the action button to interact with the surroundings. Going with number 5, we have Dirt Bike Unchained. It's a motor racing game that delivers the most authentic experience on two-wheelers in the palms of your hand. Game gives players the chance to take part in a motor sports and race over a number of locations from desert to forest with stunning console level graphic. Compete against other players around the world with wide variety of motorbikes from world best motor brands such as Alpine Star, Kini and Thor. And you can also customize your motorbike with bandit gears. The control system of the game is almost perfect and the graphics are outrageous, and it seems like it's an outstanding game that will keep you busy for many hours. Along with number 6, we have Enemy Gate Stealth War. This is a third-person action game with superior graphic quality compared to other mobile games in same genre. Game occurs during the Second World War and their player will join a squad of specially trained agents which were created to fulfill particular conflict and gather information from the enemy bases. In the game, your mission is to penetrate into enemy territory and kill high-ranking officers and destroy major infrastructure. But while doing the operation, you need to act hidden as possible, otherwise enemy will suspect you and your mission will be failed. Game features great weapons and armory and over 100 plus missions, with every mission is difficult than previous one. Number 7, we have Eclipsion 2.5. This is an open world zombie shooting game with decent graphic but good gameplay. Game begins in unknown city after zombie apocalypse, and there you play as one of the survivors with one simple goal: to reach home without transforming into undead. But the objective of the game is get more and more complex as you complete missions, and as you proceed forward, you'll even change the character to control another survivor. But no matter who you control, goal is always the same: survive. You can also alternate between first and third person view anytime you want. Game includes different types of guns like pistols, AR, shotguns and as well as melee weapons. Moving on to our next game, we have Run Lucy Run. It's a 3-dimensional first person Android game that combines two different game genre, parkour with action taste. Graphics quality of the game is okay, but I can assure you that gameplay is addictive with great story. Here you have plus you to perform various parkour moves, who state service agent and get caught while trying to get enemy secret base information from enemy area. Now our agent has nothing to do except run and hide from enemies and carry out various missions before they catch her. Number 9, we have The Great Wubu Escape. This is an action-adventure game developed by indie developer and it is also compatible with low-end devices. Game begins in space where you must help the high-tech robot Wubu to escape from his mining colony. Guide him through a number of different levels using stealth, puzzle-solving ability and by using the environment to hide from deadly digital punk robot. Game features action-filled with stealth adventure, lots of puzzles, deadly enemies, hidden passages and danger traps. Controls of the game are simple and easy to memorize. Moving on to our last game, we have Trick Art Dungeon. This is a single-player adventure game filled with beautiful graphics. Game follows a journey of a child who lost his parents in a museum, and as a responsible human being, it's your responsibility to help him find his parents in a world which is combined imagination with reality. You can also enjoy the amazing experience of illusion and trick cards as the child moves forward in the game. Game has very impressive sound and very pleasing graphics, which will give you a very special and wonderful experience. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys like the games and video. Let me know in comment below what game you like the most. Now I'll see you in next video.